everybody. Oh, hold on. Echoes. Alright. Hold on, I'm an idiot.
Hold up.
Alright. Oh, hold on. There we go. Alright, here we go. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first Minecraft Xbox Let's Play video. There we go. Now we're ready. Alright, so these I just picked up because a dog just killed a sheep out of cold blood out of his heart. So, rest in pepperonis, poor sheep. Alright, let's get some wood. Oh, come on! Come on. Hey, there we go. Alright. Already got the basic tools. Alright. Look, we spawned right next to some cobble. I'm just going to get these less. No, I'm going to get a bit more because we probably going to need it. Build a house. I don't know how long I should make this series, but this is going to be one of those continuing series. Like, it just keeps going and going and going. Until who knows what. Alright. So, I need something to eat. But I also need some sheep. To make a bed. Come here, sheep. I got any shears, so you're gonna have to die for me, alright? Alright, you're gonna die too. Sounds very cruel, but sorry to say, but it's true. Nope. I have so many series running at once, I just don't know which one to do. Like, I want to try to do the Subnautica thing, but I wanted Elgato to get used to my computer and the Xbox and run smoother, and it seems to be doing that right now, which is good. So, later on today, I'm going to try to record Subnautica and see if it works. God, I need some food. Shut it. Got some black wool. For right now, since I don't have a bow, I'm just gonna put crafting table here. Here we go. Bed. Alright. What I don't get is the fact that you use 6 pieces of wood and you get 3 doors. I don't get it. Need a few more sticks. There we go. That'd be better. Get a second stone pickaxe just for, you know, for a just in case. Oh, wait, hold on. I almost forgot about this. Alright, first off, need to make, where's it at? Furnace. Here we go. What kind of wood is this? It's dark oak wood. Alright. Where's the sun? I don't know, I'm under a bunch of trees. Alright. This is the boring part of this game. Well, there goes that one. Why did it make a metallic sound for whenever you break wooden tools? I don't get that. Alright. A stone axe. Piggy. Shut up, piggy. Die, piggy. This game is animal cruelty on so many. Oh my god, it's a mini horse. Or, like, is that a mule or a donkey? I'm not sure. I'm gonna eat this pig. Fresh from the corpse. Alright. Also, I like to break these things. Oh, I'm a lizard, by the way. Couldn't tell, but this is a lizard. Here, tell me, which one would you rather me be? The wither? The party wither skeleton? Or the gecko? If you watch this, tell me in the comments which one it should be. So I kind of like the lizard. It relates to the channel and stuff like that. Ooh, sun's going down. Lots of sticks. Alright, I think that's enough. Alright, you know what, it's not. Some coal. Shut it, Andrew. There we go. All right. I spawned in a really good place with like, it was really easy to just do all the stuff that I need to do. I'm just trying to waste up this pickaxe. Man, they need, like, backpacks in this game or something. There we go. God, for some reason that breaking sound scares me every single time. My headphones are choking me. You guys should tell me what games I should play in the comments. And maybe you'll see me playing it. If it's a game that I can actually get, 'cause I'm kinda limited as a kid. What? There's a pigoo down there. There's some coal down there. Ooh, I like it. Alright, I'm just gonna jump off of here. No, you know what? I'm not. There's coal here too. Well, that food didn't last very long. I feel bad for all those sheep I killed. Gosh darn it. Hold on. Go away. Alright, there we go. Some more coal over here. I'm gonna grab that. Thank you, chicken, for your chicken. Dang it, I thought I could do that. Food. Give me your food. Thank you for your food. Wait. You guys are there, right? Listen. Yeah, there's a skeleton in here. Must be a cave system right below me. Right underneath my tootsies. My little lizard feet. Don't know where to build the house. Okay, you don't get anything out of that, I forgot. Oh, that's a torch. Okay, I thought there was a cave down there. That's a cave, though. I just want... here. This is why I'm. Hate the beginning stages of the game. You're so afraid to go in caves and it's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh, crap. I has no food. I'm gonna die of starvation. I'm gonna lose all of my stuff. It's not even nighttime yet, so I can't set my spawn. Gosh darn it. It's becoming night? I don't know if it's becoming night. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna have to walk. Jumping takes down your food a lot. Oh, here we go. Here's a nice flat area. Just get these. This grass out of the way. There we go. Alright, I think this is a good place to start building a house. Oh, that's right. Alright, let's start now. Gosh darn it, I hate how they added an Xbox to where you can miss blocks and stuff. Just please go to nighttime. Where's the sun at? Got it. Chicken. Give me your food. Oh, it did nothing. Oh, it did not do anything. This is not good. I need to wait for the sun to go down, but I can't because I would be wasting time. And I can't do that. I've got viewers. Hooray. Hooray. I'm gonna lose my house. Hooray. Ouch. Take waterfall damage. Gosh darn it. Cow, get back here. I heard a pig. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking like that. There we go. Ass leather. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Ooh, piggy. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. Rub biff. Need that. Oh, thank you for giving me three. That was a fat pig. Alright, time to run back home. Before it gets nighttime. Up the hill. Through the trees. That's not it. There we go. Chicken. Chicken. Oh. There we go. Was that two chickens? No, that's one chicken. I still take the meat. It's a shepherd. Need to sleep. There's some coal up there. I can get that later. Sure, that's a good entryway actually. Yeah. Let me sleep. Let me sleep. I'm axing my bed. There we go. Oh, I broke my legs when I woke up. God, I've stacked up on dark oak planks. All right, here we go. Then we can build just around the top. Ouch! We won't worry about the floor for now. Can take this and that. Cobblestone and pile of two. And now I just need to put over the roof. Actually, why did I even put this front part here? No, well, I fell. House is almost done. There we go. Roof is finished. Almost finished. It's kind of got a big gaping hole. I'll just use dark oak planks now, which I'm about to run out of, and I did. Oh, I didn't want to use this. Oh my god, that's way too much. I'm gonna see if I can get this creeper's butthole. You know what? I'm not gonna do a cheeky save. go.
XP.
What the? Is your whole family doing anything? There we go. Oh. Well, this isn't creepy at all. That's the third creeper! Do not blow up the coal. Well, that definitely was terrifying. Well, not as terrifying as I thought it would be, but still. Four creepers. Four. No, three. I can't count. I have 8 levels. I still can't count. God, I'm running low on food again. Cool though. Alright, here we go. Some raw chicken. Okay. God, the chewing scared me. Okay, I thought I missed some coal. Stop doing that. Please. Oh, wait, no, never mind. There we go. God, I thought there was a creeper or something for a minute. I don't know why, don't ask me why, but I thought that was a creeper. And that torch back. There we go. I'm gonna make my house as bright as possible so all the creepers can find it. Wait, did I not make a door? I swore I made a door. Did I make a door? No. I made a door for sure. Now I don't have wood, so I'm just gonna use a move pile. Beacon. Now comes the problem of not killing myself. Yeet. Oh god. That hurt indefinitely. Oh look. Convenient. No, come back here. Thank you. Ooh, a doggy. I've got hunger for 30 seconds. I want to kill Skellington so I can get a dog. I want a dog. Well, there's so many doggies. And Rooney's. Some chicken too. too. Alright, hunger has worn off. Alright, there it is. My big fat begin! Big fat bacon. I didn't get a tree though. Or I didn't get any wood. Why did I didn't get a tree? Chest in between here, double chest. Some wood. Give me some wood. I got some more mutton. God, there's so many duckies around. I thought I had the dog there for a minute. God, they look so friendly after they murder something. Or when I murder it. Or when they murder it. Hope you like the face cam like screen background thing. That's like around the screen and stuff. Why am I still mining at the floor? I hope you like it. I picked it out. I thought it looked kind of nice. Kind of, sort of, maybe not nice. Yeah, this Elgato recording system is like the beast. It's amazing. Oh, got an apple. Downstairs. I want to go get me an apple now. Oh my god. We've been recording for 30 minutes. Alright. I think I'm going to get more wood and then I'm going to head back to the house and end the episode there. I know I'm a little late to the first episode of Minecraft starting party, but, who cares? It's still alive. As in, they still sell it. That looks weird. Looks like something like the, big silver ball that you find at Disney World. Like the, I don't even remember what it's called. I think it's a Disney World. Either that or I'm just going completely insane, which could definitely be a possibility. Oh my. Oh, that's a trap chest. Okay. There we go. Gonna throw everything in here for now. Right, except for the coal and the iron and all the food that can be cooked. Put the coal in here and put the iron in there. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment below. My name is ViperByte2000, and I'll see you in the next video that I post, which will probably not be too long from whenever this one is uploaded. So, I'll see you in the next one.